song that I wrote when I was 14 years old. Another song that I wrote during the war. Something happened during the war. This is a little story that I'm going to tell you. When the war started, they were killing every man from age 12 and above. And I was in that age range. So basically, people were just running up the streets. If you're a guy or a man, you just run. Because if they got you, you were taken out. Anyways, I walked and walked, you know, with all the people, and I hid in this house that I just found on my way. But what I didn't know, on that street was one of the rebels' base.
I'm grateful.